Hello everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to run a website on localhost 8000 or any other localhost port on your computer. By using this, you can run a PHP file in your browser without having to put it on a server first. First thing you need to do is install PHP. The easiest way to do this is by installing XAMPP. It comes with extensions installed and other features that may be useful. Download XAMPP for your operating system. I'm using Windows. When the download is completed, double click the installer and go through the steps to install XAMPP. Most of these things are not things you need. I will stick with just Apache, MySQL, PHP, and PHP MyAdmin. The installation could take a few minutes. Okay, now that it's finished installing, you'll have to test it out. I'll create a new folder, call it test project. Inside, I'll create a file called index.php. Inside, I'll write PHP code that will write hello world. Not sure what's up with the formatting here. Ah, there we go. So now, the next step is going to be running localhost. So we have to open the folder containing the index.php file, open the command prompt, and type php hyphen s localhost and the port number, which I'll use 8000. Press enter, and now when you go to localhost 8000, you should see this website. See, hello world. If you want an easy way to start up this localhost 8000 for this project, you can create a new batch file. We'll call it start.bat and edit it to contain the line php hyphen s localhost 8000. And now when we run this batch file, it will automatically run the command php hyphen s localhost 8000 in this directory. So when we reload the page, it will still work. This command prompt needs to stay open while you're running your website on localhost 8000. I hope you learned something. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more content just like this. If you have any ideas for new videos, please let me know in the comments. And I will also like to help if you have any questions. Bye.